Tracy from Birmingham, Alabama wants to know, do you have a favorite storyline over these years that really comes to mind?
Yeah, you go.
I would have to say my favorite storyline is the Robin and Stone Easter.
Well, I was going to say something with you, but forget it now. That's fine. Actually, two stories, probably. One, when she left the first time for Paris, and then the death of Sam's baby was terrible. I mean, that's not my favorite one. That's weird to say, right? But that's my favorite.
I love it when the baby died.
But it was a great story, and, you know. So. Thank you, Kelly. Go ahead.
Dead man's head. Haha, I'm kidding. No, I agree with Steve. I don't drink. It's from talking too much.
How about you
now? I don't drink. I drink Sprite all night.
I got it.
I'm hurting.
Oh, she's got the
excuse me.
Yeah, I don't know if anyone up here is going to agree with me, but I probably have to say the Hotel Fire. I don't know. I just enjoyed that.
Hotel Fire, that's all you have? That's like me saying the train wreck.
Wow.